You get your two types of people, the people that are just adventurous, you know, and they say, oh, yeah, anything weird, I'm going to try it. And then you get people that their husbands or their son ordered it, let me just take a bite, and they love it. And those are the people that excite me the most, actually, the ones that are skeptical of you in the first place. And then you see that click happen in their eyes. Every once in a while, you go to a restaurant, and it's so different, so new, and then you leave going, well, why didn't I think of that? And State Bar is one of those restaurants. The way you do it at the stations is sort of dim sum style.
Yes. My wife and I, we knew that we didn't want to cook a traditional menu anymore and to have as much freedom and flexibility in our cooking. What if I wanted to do just a rabbit kidney dish, and how many would I sell?
Yeah.
Zero. We eat first with our eyes, right? If I put it in front of your face, if I make it totally affordable, people would jump at that. That's, you know, there's four of us at this table. Let's try this dish. So it really creates a more experimental diner. It sort of liberates everyone that we can be just incredibly creative. After the rabbits get broken down, we marinate the kidneys and the belly in a mixture of turmeric, ginger, garlic with oil. And then we brown out the bones, puree it, and we make this really killer rabbit curry sauce. It's modeled after the roti that you would have in Southeast Asia.
Sure.
We're gonna do the same thing, but with a lot of spring local ingredients, peas and asparagus.
So ginger.
And of course, a little fresh ginger. Something like this would fall under this category where we just have, like, let's say, six orders. And when it's out, it's out. You never have enough of them. Sometimes we create it as we go. It really allows for a spontaneous style of cooking.
I love that.
You know, we can use everything.
Yeah.
And that's the key. The global pantry, so to speak, and creating a food that is based on techniques versus regional specificity. You know, something like a curried rabbit and burrata on the same menu is really what a lot of American cooking is.
And that's the point. We're all cooking American food, the food of our identity.
As chefs, we travel a lot, and we bring back so much inspiration into our kitchen. But I also grew up with a lot of flavors of, like, Vietnam and Malaysia growing up in California. There's a huge melting pot.
That looks amazing, by the way.
Yeah, gorgeous. We would basically...
a little tent.
Yeah. And then what I love is to grate that up kind of all over.
Long peppercorns?
Really fragrant. Just cut the rabbit belly into thin slices. The ideas are really endless, you know? So this is our spring rabbit kidney curry with grilled belly and roti.
It's beautiful, man.